I have been asked to say something today. I refuse. I'm not going to say anything. I want to come back here the day this local football association comes back from exile. Whoever knows those in this region who are Danny Jordaan's puppets, who are the reason why clubs from this LFA are not playing organized football, tell them, we are coming for you. This LFA is going to go back into playing organized football because we are kicking out these people who have made SAFA their personal property. It is not going to change. It's a campaign that we have embarked upon. It's a campaign whose time has come. All those who think that SAFA is SAFA Pty Ltd belonging in their pockets, your time is up. We are here now to ensure that all these clubs get organized football being played here as and when they want to. And anybody who is an obstacle in us achieving that objective is going to the streets. Some are going to jail. May I invite all men here today for 10 seconds. Let us pray for people who violate the rights of women. Let us pray for people who rape. Let us pray for people who sexually molest. And say football has no place for such people. Thank you. Thank you.